I wrote a little love song about a girl I once knew. Now that I sing it, I realize I didn't think it through. When I sang it in front of her parents, they weren't best pleased, but I thought by singing it would put the room at ease. Now unfortunately, opinion didn't go down too well. The respect levels I gained all of a sudden, they fell. Now it is slightly rude, so I'll give you the PG version. The love song I wrote is called Your Daughter Is No Longer a Virgin. Oh, I think it would be class if I could fuck you in the ass. And I just want you to know I love it when you go down and blow. It started off with a little flirt. I took you home and I made you squirt. I'm so happy with how you took that pretty sex video, two girls in one cup. And just like when I called you up on the phone, I knew for you that I'd have to phone. Oh, I like the night we did it on the cooker, when you got dressed up and I paid like a hooker. I'm sorry my stomach didn't seem to fit. It turns out all I needed was to go for a shit. All I wanted to say is I love how you look, especially when we're down and dirty, we like to fuck. So take my hand and let you give you my thunder. I'm like Zeus with my 2-inch wonder. I know that I'm saying it and it's kind of rude, and I just can't help it because you put me in the mood. To get it hot and sweaty makes the window start fogging. Oh, I know that doesn't help much when we're out dogging. I don't know why her parents don't like me. I don't know what it could have been. Oh, I just don't know, I just can't see. I told them that I would love no other. Shit. Come to think about it, later that night I got caught going down on her mother.